Tailbone is long, lifting up through the belly and up through the heart. Centering yourself in Tadasana. Inhale, sweep the arms up. Exhale, fold forwards and down. Let go of the head. Inhale, coming up halfway. Exhale, forward bend. Inhale, sweeping arms up overhead. Exhale, palms down. And again, inhale, sweeping the arms up. Exhale, fold forward, opening the heart. Uttanasana. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, fold forward and down. Inhale, last time, arms up. Exhale, palms to the heart. Inhale, sweeping up arms overhead. Exhale, fold forwards and down. Uttanasana. Inhale, coming up halfway. Exhale, fold forward and down. Inhale, arms up overhead. Inhale, sweeping the arms up. Exhale, fold down. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, fold forwards and walk the hands out to downward dog. Ardha Mukha Svanasana. Bending the knees to stretch out through the hamstrings. Hips up to the sky, head drawing down to the ground. Walk the hands back now. Inhale, sweeping up with a flat back. Palms come to center at the heart. Second round, inhale, arms up. Exhale, forward bend, Uttanasana. Inhale, lengthen the spine. Exhale, fold forward. Walking the hands out, second, downward dog. Lengthening the head towards the floor, chest down towards the floor and also to the thighs. Breathing deeply, inhaling, exhaling, walking the hands back. Inhale, arms all the way up, exhale, palms to the heart. Last round, inhale, arms up, exhale, fold forward and down. Uttanasana, inhale, shoulders away from the ears, exhale, forward bend. Walk the hands out, downward facing dog. Really pressing firmly into the hands and lifting up out of the wrists. Drawing the heels towards the floor, lengthening through the hamstrings, creating length through the entire body. Walk the hands back now. Inhale, engaging the belly to come up with a flat back, and exhale, palms by the side.